I think in looking at the other people that were speaking in the rest of the panels, everybody agrees that the financing market and environment is every time more important. If you have asked maybe 3 years ago, financing was not that relevant, but now with this current environment where everybody's trying to understand how the interest rates are going to move, which lenders are going to be more active, I think that, you know, the conversations about the financing are every time more important. And we wanted to be present here from the Debt and Structure Finance team also to share our views with you towards what we are seeing in Europe, what we are seeing in other countries, like, for example, is the case of, you know, UK, Spain, Germany, and so on. And also what we are seeing here in Portugal, and maybe try to, you know, be of help for the next years and be more active here in the country as well. Yeah.